behind, but that's okay. Oh, okay, thank you. Okay. Oops. The villagers, they'll cause me trouble if I ain't let them do something inside the house. Yeah, we have a viewer. Sorry, I was just concentrating on something and it was not a viewer. Can't put my fan that time because I technically don't have either one on. Another cat. Nice. Oh, I need some more dog gulk. Go. Oops. That's not the way I want you. I'm gonna have to get me a whole bunch of fishies. This village is now growing with kitty cats. few patches that I have left is for good reason. Okay, this thing's now is gonna cause trouble. Oh, you're gonna be with it, you stupid wash rag. Kitties are so cute. Kitty weedies. Wait, I had 64 of these things. Where are two of them at? It's good. What, I don't have any leaves on me. Okay, let's see here. Only have one stupid lectern. Who would take this job? Who wants the lectern? Well, we know who gets the lectern. Oh boy. Do not change your stuff. I will be right back. Okay, how did that happen twice now? I honestly don't understand that one. Where is he? You. No. Come back here. How about we have an argument with you guys? Well, we now have the mending. Why do you stop doing this? I worked hard to make this impossible. My punk is at home. He is a useful librarian. Know what I could do? Let's make another trip back home. It's time to make an anvil and put mending on some things. Again. I was saying, did I go past it already? Breaking away. I got a family smite because of venison, paneling, fire protection. What other two diamond stuff I have? Brass precision, brass protection. Diamond boots, nothing. Okay, we know what fire protection is going on then. Aquafini. I'm just curious. Now we have fire protection 1, respiration 3, blast protection 2, and aqua affinity. Let's go to the village real quick. Okay, I thought I was going to be rolling those enchantments. I just got proved wrong. I still have the iron on me. God dang it. J_11. Hey mate, how's it going? Pretty good. Can we do like we do with diamonds? I put the wrong thing, but still. At least one of my shovels is fixed. Should probably put a chest up here. Like that, that is fixed. Yeah, I got like a big open spot behind my. Oh my god. In my building. But that's only because I want to finish that a little bit later. I had the urge to work on this place. Okay. Got this. Put the emos away. Is the problem. Never quite matches up here. That's what I'm gonna do. One, two, three. It goes there. Okay, so I did wrong. This needs to be here. Check it out. This field is just getting all the cats. There's a jelly over there now. Now, we need to build a structure that has functionality. I see jelly, I can't help it. Okay, we gotta go get some treats. We don't need to teleport and makes the cats disappear. I want the kitties. Like, I'm letting you guys go. I'll do it in my inventory if I need them. Now, could probably put the blast furnace here. Boy. Village is just a little bit annoying me. gotta teleport again to get some coal. And Luna and the puppies are making noise. Where did I put the spare bed? I seriously misplaced that. They didn't want to hit that one because we're too close to them.
Thank you.
What are you ding dongs up to? Besides just being annoying. That's not correct. Let's go along to try to be nice to them. Me and that upstairs neighbor do not gonna get to see eye to eye if he doesn't stop this crap. Hey, ding dong. He is a noisy crap. The jelly cat's back. Ow. Oh. Come. Well, kitty number two. Jelly, sit. God. Oops. Stupidest villagers can get. This is annoying. Uh oh. This ain't gonna work here. This has gotta go right there. Knowing the villagers. Full set off. And do that. kind of afraid I didn't grab enough. Oh, nice. A fourth? Seriously? Can you guys not? Good kitty. Stay. You're in charge of the golems. I'll be right back. Gonna have to get some more dough right later. Knowing how villagers are, they tend to do things you don't want them to do. villagers are gonna do something stupid. That should stop them from going any farther up the stupid stairs. Looks good. I'm gonna have to go a different way up for that one. Thank you. Wow. Please don't. I've never seen the other one before. Oh. Cat number two. Come up here with Jelly. Cat number two in this village tame. This is number three though. Come on, move. There we go. Stay. No, no. Sit. Now go here. Go here and talk to Jelly. Might be able to get my creeper farm soon. Or gunpowder farm, whatever you want to call it. Okay, that was, interesting how fast down I went. difficult. I have to go back and get more granite. At least I have this. Oh, that was a really glitch. I got space in my pockets. Not much granite. So I'm gonna have to go get more diorite and granite after this is done being built. Be good kitties. The detail here. No, he's back. Where are you? Why? Bastard, are you? Hey, go away. God, I can't stand him. Great. I just need to make some blast furnaces. You two have been good. That doesn't have to go there. It's gonna have that issue. There we go. Do we have any torches in the chest before I bring them out of my backpack? Okay. That there for now. Now I need to make it as a chimney somewhere that works for this. Oh no. Are you guys trying to have more little ones? I saw not a kitty. Come back, you stupid thing. Come on, my posse. Three cats. Three new cats. That's four cats altogether. Walk right into the tree. How do you like that? Restore the village's population and the cats and the golems come back. My three kids are following me. I know this is the slow way to do it. But I don't want to lose the kitties. Hi, pup pups. Luna, guess what? Off the bed. Where's the last cat? Off the chest. Off. Now, all kitties, over here. Give Luna someone to talk to. Behave, Jelly. You behave. You behaved. Did a lot more progress than I thought I was going to be doing on that village. Keep that on me. Make some more books. Now let's see if we can fix the shovel. May have mended on it, but it's gonna be a while before we're gonna be able to fix it. There we go. Now my 3x3 shovel is fixed. Be right back, kitties. There's something I want to do at village 2-1. Now that we have you know who. Where is he? There he is, there he is. Thank you for that. I will promise, villager, we will give you guys some more stuff later. I need those. These. Leave those here. That can stay. I haven't actually put the lightning rods down yet. Okay, you guys have fun. What levels do I need to enchant these two pieces? Five and three. Okay. Fair enough. What is the blast protection on the helmet? Two. Okay. I think that's what I'm going to end off, because I gotta go do something on a different game now. In other words, bye!